In the Wildcat 2012 season, Coach Pat Fitzgerald had to find a way to win a bowl game with quarterback Kane Coulter and running back Trayvon Green. After graduating, Dan Persa is no longer here. He'll have to try and figure out a way to break the 64-win bowl-less streak. Reporting live from Ryan Field in Evanston, Illinois, this is Mike Perutin on ESPN.